Welcome to Mastering Solutions. We have another circular motion problem, and they tell us that a roundabout, cars go in a 25 meter diameter circle, but if a car goes more than the centripetal acceleration of 0.6 g's, the car's tires are going to start skidding. So we have to figure out what the maximum speed of the car is in the roundabout without skidding. The radius, of course, is equal to the diameter divided by 2. So the radius will be 25 meters divided by 2, which is 12.5 meters. The acceleration is 0.6 g's, which is 9.8 meters per second squared, or g, times 0.6, or 60% of g. Before we move on, though, what's the formula for the acceleration? That's velocity squared over r, and we'll use this to solve for v. When we set the acceleration as this, that is essentially setting it so that it will satisfy these conditions to not go any more than 0.6 g for this velocity. So if we multiply both sides of the equation by r, that will simplify. So v squared is equal to the radius times the acceleration. Take the square root of both sides. Now we have the velocity is equal to the square root of the acceleration times the radius. So when we plug in our numbers, the acceleration is going to be 9.8 meters per second squared times 0.6 times the radius of 12.5 meters. And then we'll take the square root of all of that. So we have the square root of 9.8 times 0.6 times 12.5 gives us a maximum speed of 8.57 meters per second. I would imagine they've caught it at this point, but the book actually got this wrong. They forgot to take the square root of all of this, so they put their number as v squared. And so if you take all of this, 9.8 times 0.6 times 12.5, they gave the answer as 74 meters per second. That wouldn't make any sense. That's way too fast. And they just forgot to take the square root. So I'm sure they've caught it. This is the correct answer, 8.57 meters per second for the maximum speed that the car can go in this roundabout without skidding.